Are you looking for a great deal on a brand new home in Red Oak, Texas? If so, this one may be for you. Real quick, before we get this video tour started, I get calls, texts, and emails from people just like you each and every single day looking to make a successful move to the Dallas-Fort Worth area. If that's you and you're looking for some help, definitely reach out to me. We'll set up a time to talk more in depth and figure out how I can best help you make a successful move to the area. Thanks so much. Enjoy the tour and we'll talk soon. My name is Josiah Beam and you are watching Living in Ellis County, Texas. And today we are in the Oaks neighborhood here in Red Oak, Texas. And we're going to be taking a look at this history maker home right here behind me. And I cannot wait to show it to you. Well, we just got done touring that History Maker model home here in the Oaks neighborhood here in Red Oak, Texas, and I really enjoyed it. They really got some great deals right now going on with their currently completed inventory homes. So if you want to know more about those, definitely reach out to me. My contact information is in the description below. If you liked the video today, please definitely give it a like and consider subscribing to the channel, because we're going to continue to cover more and more about new builds and other inventory here in the Ellis County, Texas area and surrounding DFW Metroplex for the weeks to come. If I could help you, your friends or family make a move in and around DFW, I would love to be a resource to you. If you're looking to relocate to the area as well, definitely let me know and I'd love to help you out. I'm going to go ahead and give you a little bit of drone footage here of the amenities in the area. They've got these ponds, like one of the ones you're seeing behind me here, a couple of dog parks, playgrounds, and then also some soccer fields as well, not to mention a community pool. So this community here in the Oaks in Red Oak, Texas is really neat, and I look forward to showing it off to you in person if you'd like to see more. So y'all take care and have a great rest of your week.